Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, get ready for a roller coaster. I'm just kidding. Well, not really.
Almost didn't quit my job, scared of failing at what I love. Forgot that under pressure, I do everything fucking better.
Hey you guys, so the other day I came across an Instagram account. It is basically, they make bikinis for fitness competitions, I believe, but I really want one because I just think they're really cute. So I messaged them via Instagram and asked if I could buy one, even if I'm not like doing a competition, because I'm obviously not. And they said yeah, so I figured I would show you the whole process. Obviously, I'm not gonna have the bikini for, I don't know exactly how long it takes, so this is gonna be part one. It's gonna be a kind of a short video. So I DM'd them about this because I really want to get one. And they said absolutely, and they said just send a few colors. So these are the colors I chose. I'm not sure which one I'm gonna pick yet, but let me show you. So I really like that teal blue one. I really love this like pink with purple in it. This one's probably my favorite. It's like a sunset vibes one. I really like this black one too. Honestly, I don't know, they're all so pretty. And this blue one is amazing, obviously. Oops. So I don't know, it's really gonna be hard to choose what color. Basically, they sent me, they replied to my message and just said they need my height, my weight, my hip size, my waist, my bust, and my rib cage. So I figured it would be fun to kind of measure that right now, like on camera, and show you guys how I did it. I have this, so let's go. So I already know my height and my weight. So my height is 5'3" and my weight is like anywhere between 90 to 95 pounds. So I sent that back. And I did measure this already, but I'm gonna do it again just to show you how I did it. So for the hips, I do that. I took this and you would think I would like do this more, but I really don't. So, okay, so the hips are 29. And then for the waist, the waist is 23, and then I have to do my rib cage and my bust. So my rib cage will be like right up here. Okay, so my rib cage is 25, and then my bust, which is right here, obviously, I'm just gonna measure. I measured it without a top on for like the first time, but I'm just gonna measure it with this top on just to show you. Probably be helpful to have somebody help you with this, but okay, so my bust is 27. All right, so we have the measurements. I already sent them to her. Now I'm gonna wait for her reply. I really think, I don't know which color to pick. So if you guys saw the colors, I'll show them to you one more time. Let me know which one you think. Also, she sent me, I didn't show you guys this yet. Hold on. She sent me these like butt, like styles for butt. And I think I like micro, mini micro or micro, yeah, mini micro. Like, you know, I'm CEO of micro bikinis, guys, come on. So mini micro, like the way that the bikini bottoms sit, I really don't like high-waisted, so I'm probably gonna do Marissa, the first one. Okay, and then again, the colors, my favorite colors so far are the teal, the pink, and blue. This sunset one is like probably my favorite, I'd have to say, but I really love all of them, honestly, I cannot pick. This one's so beautiful. And then this black and like diamondy one, I just think it's so cool, but I honestly think I'm probably gonna do a color, but let me know what you think. And this blue one is obviously so beautiful. It's like an ice princess blue. So right now I think the last three are my favorites, but let me know in the comments which one you guys think that I should do, which one's your favorite. I'll update you guys when I hear back from her and figure out, and I'll do a part two for this video, of course. Bye.